We're now going to revisit solving one-step equations by adding and subtracting. Really, the first step in solving any equation is to simplify each side of the equation as much as possible. So looking at this first equation, we should subtract these two constants before we try to solve for x. And since 9 minus 5 is equal to 4, this is going to simplify to x plus 4 equals 24. And now it's just like the other one-step equations that we've solved. We want to isolate x on one side of the equation. So we want to undo this plus 4 on the left side. And the opposite of plus 4 is minus 4. So we can subtract 4 on the left side as long as we do the same thing to the right side. So plus 4 minus 4 simplifies to 0. So we have x equals 20 as our solution. Looking at our second example, we can also simplify the left side of the equation before we solve for x. We see minus 7 minus 4, but we can think of this as negative 7 minus 4, which would be equal to negative 11. But instead of writing x plus negative 11, that's the same as x minus 11. So we have x minus 11 equals negative 15. And again, to isolate x, we need to undo this minus 11, and the opposite of minus 11 would be plus 11. So we need to add 11 to both sides of the equation. Minus 11 plus 11, that would be 0. So we have x equals negative 15 plus 11 is equal to negative 4. So our solution is x equals negative 4. Let's go and take a look at two more examples. Notice in these two equations, the variable is on the right side, but our process will be exactly the same. We want to isolate x on one side of the equation. But before we do that, we want to simplify each side. So looking at the first equation, we can simplify negative 4 plus 15. Well, negative 4 plus 15 would be positive 11. This will simplify to 17 equals x plus 11. And now we'll isolate the variable on the right side. So we want to undo this plus 11. The opposite of plus 11 is minus 11. So we'll subtract 11 on both sides. So plus 11 minus 11 is 0. And we have 17 minus 11, that's 6 equals x. But we'll normally see this reversed as x equals 6 as our solution. Looking at our last example, again, notice on the right side we have like terms here that we can combine before we solve for x. So positive 5 minus 19 would be negative 14. So we'll have negative 23 equals x. And then instead of putting plus negative 14, we'll write minus positive 14. And now to isolate x on the right side of the equation, we need to undo this minus 14. So we'll add 14 to both sides of the equation. So this would be 0. Negative 23 plus 14 is equal to negative 9 equals x. Let's go ahead and reverse this. So we have x equals negative 9. Next, we'll take a look at solving one-step equations by multiplying and dividing that require simplifying first.